So, you have no idea what an ORD map is? Not a problem. An ORD map is just three maps in one. R is ambient occlusion, G is roughness, and B is world displacement. But that's normally disabled in Unreal 5. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around. Say